Hall of Fame, where we cover all the local markets of the city and show you some great finds which are easy on your pocket.
Today we are back in our favorite Sarojini Nagar market, and what I love about this place, Upalina, is that they keep upgrading their styles and options. So whenever you come here, you find something different.
Absolutely, why we are back here again for the summer haul. This time Vani and I have 1,000 rupees each, so let's see what we get here.
Yes, summer dresses for just 200 bucks, and that's what we are here to buy today. So yeah.
Okay, these are tops.
Oh, this one has padding also, Palina.
Yeah, I saw, you know, a few
of them. But the boobs are going to look like really weird with it, because these pads.
I'm not very big on the prints, but the fabric's actually not that bad.
Oh, I like this orange, yeah.
Oh, that's smart.
I know, right?
But won't you think a little, oh, the fabric's so soft.
But I don't
know
how.
No lining, babe.
Okay, nothing is exciting me here.
Same. Let's go somewhere else.
Okay, okay, let's go, guys.
Disappointing 200 rupee rack. This one might have some.
Bhaiya, ye dikhana. Ye dikhao aur wo dikhao.
Pink wala dikha do. You sure about the tight one? It looks like.
Yeah, I just want to feel it. Like if it's polyester, then
no,
I'm not.
No, it's not. It's cotton. You can tell, na.
Kitne ka hai ye? 200 rupee ka do mujhe ye dress.
Anyway, they won't have it in my size.
Guy, for 200, I have to get the zip fixed, which will cost me, I think, like 50, 60, 100 margin.
50, 60 rupees for a good zip, and then 20, 30 rupees of the stitching. If you go to a roadside tailor, so it's not gonna
be. Bag. Bhaiya, mein plastic ka thaila na, aapko bhi nahi dena chahiye. Logo ko bola karo, apne bags aaye, just hum leke aaye, because we are very responsible citizens. Just ye lo. Thank you. Chalo, guys, my first buy.
Chalo. First buy done, Vani.
Yep.
Let's go that side. I think export market is that side. Hey, Vani is picking up such nice summer colors.
Looks cute, na?
Yeah, it's very nice.
Kitne ka hai ye?
550 ka hai.
Holy fuck.
Two is fine, right?
Yeah.
200 rupees ka deo.
200 ka. Nice summer.
Ye lo bhaiya.
Thank you.
The rule.
550. His first buy. Thank you. Yeah. Chalo.
Ye dikhao.
Ye shirt bhi dikhao.
Ye wala.
I like this shirt also.
Yeah.
Quite a cool print.
I like. Kitne ka hai?
350.
150 ka de do ye. Haan, bahut achhi lagi na isliye 150. Chalo 200.
Should I buy this?
Nice. Hai na?
How much? How much are you taking it for?
200.
Take care. 400, so he's given me also the same thing. Vani, I'm trying something very your style today.
Yours,
like
I'm very
oversized
glad.
Oversized shirt, I'm going to try.
Chalo, let's go. Dikhana hai, baby?
Vani, you're in like full summer mode, huh?
Yeah. Kitne ka hai ye?
650.
300 ka de do.
300, bhaiya.
Isme dal do. Ye lo. Let's go. Thanks.
Sorry.
Ye kiska hai dukan?
Bhaiya, bure bure. I think.
Ye.
Vani is completely splurged on 1,000 bucks. Bhaiya, kitne ka ye?
450.
Nahi bhaiya, sahi laga do.
Mujhe sirf.
Nahi 250.
250 bahut kam ho jayega.
250.
300 kar lo.
Acha.
50 nahi lo.
Ye lo. Let's see, I mean, this one decently looks nice.
Come.
Vani, should I try some glasses?
Yeah.
Yeah, try these. Reflector.
Nice.
Kitne bhaiya?
150.
Thank you. Thank you. Bhaiya, do banta. Ek masale ke saath, ek bina masala. Kitna ba?
Oh.
Thank you.
Chalo, let's go.
So guys, we have splashed whatever we had and I'm fairly impressed. We got around 8 to 9 things under 2,000 bucks.
Yes, that's true. So this was it for this episode of Hall of Fame. You guys let us know what you thought of this video in the comment section below.
And for more styling tips, fashion hauls and news on celebrity looks, keep watching POPxo Daily.